third best in this race as far as the market is concerned. So 240 for Kuangi. We've got 260 Alinga Chloe, $5 Fly for Fashion. Race number 9. They're being placed away. Second division of the sixth grade. Last few just about locked and loaded. The light green, we're set. Race 9, 350 the trip. Racing. Speed in the centre. Fly for Fashion came out quickly. Crosses down toward the inside. Kuangi's quickly on terms and out deeper. Alinga Chloe, then Double 11. Well back go Wild Souvlaki, and in behind them Dutch Cookies. It's Fly for Fashion, Kuangi, Alinga Chloe, Double 11. They're across the track. Fly for Fashion kept lifting. Fly for Fashion beats probably Alinga Chloe and Kuangi, and close up Double 11. Then Dutch Cookies and Go Wild Souvlaki, never really in the race. The time is around 19:40. After the running of race number 9, Fly for Fashion will do enough here on the blue rug. The white and brindle dog has just done enough here. It's in the frame for Jane McNichol. What a run Jane having. Number 4, Fly for Fashion. Second to 5, Kuangi for Michael Taylor, and third to 7, Alinga Chloe for Yvonne King. It's 4-5-7-8 after race number 9 here at Murray Bridge Greyhounds.